so forth and so forth. But at the end of the day, it's you that got your blessing on hold.
My God.
It's your moment.
We blame the bishop. We blame the church. Yes. We blame this one and that one. We'll say it's their fault when I ain't got nothing. It's their fault when I ain't got no money. No, child of God. What it is that you allow the devil to get in your mind and distract you from you taking action and seizing your moment.
You are preaching, bro.
I don't know if we say this. Just find somebody that's next to you and say, neighbor,
seize
the moment.
Seize
the opportunity. Take the door that's been opened.
Right. Yeah.